Hi, I'm Steve from Rhino Shrink Wrap. We're basically weather protecting a water treatment system. We then put netting around the whole module. After the netting's completed, we sent the second team out where we hung the sheets, welded them together. Then tie them in every square meter, which is then tied to the mesh so the wind cannot bellow and the sheeting is very, very strong. The modules on the ship, it will be then sealed up completely, so absolutely watertight.